Once there was a young boy called Paul. Paul was a child apprentice at a mill in Carlisle. His job was to run under the machines to pick up any loose threads. He and the other children of the mill were badly treated and barely slept. Every night, Paul would tell stories to help the children sleep and feel less scared. They felt protected and safe around him. That night, Paul told the children the story of the magic rat. He told the story every night for weeks, and the children never once got bored of it. Each night, Paul slept with the coloured scarf wrapped tightly in his arms. The rat had given Paul and the other children hope, and that was the most precious gift of all.